showing real iman. Subhanallah, this man in Gaza reminds me of how Allah described the companions of the Prophet. When they were told that an army had gathered against them, their faith in Allah increased, and they said, Allah is enough for us, and He will take care of our affairs. Subhanallah, the people of Gaza, in their faith and in their resilience, are